There's just something he can't miss about number 84. He catches everything. And he caught everything at the University of Wisconsin.
Alex Rose over the middle, caught by Fumagalli.
But what you might not notice, Troy Fumagalli's doing it all with only 9 fingers.
Something that's part of me, something that I was born with and grew up with, and it's just part of my story.
The 5th-round draft pick is missing his left forefinger after it was amputated because of a birth defect. It was a big deal for NFL scouts, but not too big for the Broncos.
You know, everyone's like, oh, you know, they're going to ask you this and that. And a lot of them didn't at all. You know, some of them asked to see it and say, you know, that's pretty cool. You can still do stuff without a finger. But no, it wasn't really a big deal.
And it's never affected him. Not so far in training camp and not with the Badgers, scoring 7 touchdowns and 135 passes caught. He's drawn comparisons to Shaquille Griffin, who had his hand amputated because of the same birth defect. But Fumagalli sees it different.
He's playing without a hand out there and making all these plays and doing so much. And I don't compare myself to that. I think that what he's done is really incredible. And without a finger is not really that big of a deal.
He fits in well with the Bronco tight ends, all Big Ten guys, and all hoping to make an immediate impact this season.
That's what drives people. We come out here every day. A lot of rotating reps. It just kind of creates a competitive environment. And, you know, we all, you know, we're all working to be the best we can be. And, you know, it's fun.